If you've got one of these displays and you'd like to know what's happening with it, it's stopped or where it's happening, all you have to do is press the I button, which is information or input. And when you do that, you go into the status modes. If you want to then find out what's gone wrong, there's an F code comes up. You simply press the I and the minus button together, and there you are. You scroll through all the F codes and it'll tell you what's going on. But now we have the other third one, which is the diagnostic modes. And to get into that range, all we do is press the I button and the plus button. So we press them together, and the display will show us D.00. We want to find out what the aqua sensor is going to tell us about the flow rate of the hot water. So to do that, we press the plus and hold button and then just scroll up to 36. If you overshoot, just press the minus button until we get to D36. Press the information button and it'll come up with zero, because nothing is working until I turn on the hot water tap at the kitchen, because that's the primary one. So that's the most important tap in the house. And then once the tap is on, I will get a display here of a figure, liters per minute. And that's the diagnostic mode on this display. If you have one of these displays, the more modern blue screen as it's known, and you want to go into the diagnostic mode to check the aqua sensor, we just need to press any button to wake it up. Press two together on the top and then let go. And then what we do is we just scroll down to where we get into our reset cycles, installer level, select. Now we need to enter our code to get into the upper level. So we simply go press and hold. And then when we get to about 17, that's the number, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, that one. And there's the fault code list and down. So we're just gonna scroll down to where we see our diagnostic menu. Select that. And we see we're on D000, heating partial load. So what we need to do is change that top number to 36. So we press and hold, and then we go straight into, oh, we got it first time. Press the button to see what it is, and nothing is happening. So if I turn the tap on, we'll see how many litres per minute we've got a flow rate on. So we can just press the info and it's telling us 9 litres, 9.5 litre flow rate. So that's the actual flow rate going through the aqua sensor. And then when we turn the tap off, it all drops back to nothing, and there we are. So if we just press the back button, we just go back to the beginning, installer level takes us back to standby mode. And that's how we use the diagnostic level for the aqua sensor.